safety first. Actually, yeah, Axel will get over it.
Don't worry. Axel will get over it.
But still, the way it all went down wasn't cool.
Give it time. He'll come around.
Thanks, Jesse.
Yeah. It's kind of like TZO, man.
See anything?
You piss off one person, though, they're against you.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look. This has to be the place.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
I feel like I step on a trap. Lag.
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Oh, shit.
Ow.
Oh, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I'm dead. Oh, damn! Holy shit. I did not know you could actually die.
Run!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see. I've got some flint and steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Okay, so what am I doing? Sticks. Arrows or make another one. Oh, okay. All right, there we go.
Let's do this.
The Order of the Pig's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting.
Just looking at shit again.
There's a lot of history in this room.
Should I even talk to these people? They're gonna be like that. Like, it's probably this I have to read. Let me see, what else is there? That's it.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members,
five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
Uh-oh.
They would author their own end.
There's Ivor.
They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
Yeah,
this might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
Hell yeah.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. About to go up. You already know. Take the risk.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like, what happened to this whole place?
This must have been where they met.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's gotta be something missing. Look around and see if you can find anything. What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her.
Man, those are...
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
I had to talk to you, right? Oh, of course. Oink, oink. That's all you're going to be saying.
Hey, Reuben. Find any clues?
Why am I even asking? Still pretty talking to you.
We're in the Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple.
It's a bit surprised about
this. Who would have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Exactly.
Yeah, pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
It's like... Oh. Can I look at this? Or is it the map I gotta look at? It's probably this. There it is. I should've seen the map.
Hmm. It's the same as the amulet.
Oh, okay. Well, no, not yet. Let me look at this map. Oh, they're all... Oh, yeah.
It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Oh my god, that's it? I thought that would lead to something. Alright. Okay. Activate. Is there something over here? Oh, whoa. Oh, what is this? Oh, this, okay. Let's turn that, okay. It's gonna be complicated. Okay. 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 Alright, this should be it. This should be it. Ah, yay. There we go.
Wow. It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed. What do you think the colors mean?
The different colors represent the different members.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Zorn was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Illigard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
The hell?
If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Illigard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
What am I supposed to go?
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. And obviously,
yeah, I'll go
the smart
here.
Thing
you
to do
me?
Is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel...
Olivia, no. You and I are going to Illigard's.
Awesome.
Exactly.
Axel,
you stay here with Lucas. You're going to fight.
And get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
You guys can kill each other.
What, with that guy?
Exactly.
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys?
Oh my gosh.
Please hurry.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Illigard, the Redstone Engineer.
and find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Uh-oh, here we go. It's me, Olivia. Oh. The calm before the storm.